All of our teachers in our state need an increase in salary. We are getting at a very critical point. And since I'm an optimist, I believe that public opinion will certainly inform the General Assembly that one of the first priorities must be to give all of our teachers a raise. And then from there, we can go to other places.
Well, and let's talk about those other places. I hear from a lot of people about that it's not just teacher pay. They're, as you know, better than anybody. Class sizes have been increased. Teacher assistants have been let go. Supply budgets have been slashed. Support staff has been cut. So there really are more budget needs than just giving teachers a pay increase.
Oh, absolutely. In fact, now we get $15 per student for textbook purchases. It was $68 per student. We have our instructional materials and supplies budget cut by almost 50%, and teachers are taking more money out of their pockets. And so it's just one thing after another that is hurting the morale of our teachers, and we have to turn that around. Our children are too important to our economy, and they are too important to the standard of living of our state, and they're too important as human beings to let one year go by without having quality teachers in the classrooms. And just this past week, I've talked with five teachers who had been at meetings with me, and they have said, I'm leaving the classroom.